Hey guys, today we're going to be doing some Pong. This one, which is the next update. I think this might be the collision update. I don't know, guys. Let's see. Wait, I'm just going to full screen it. So the changes. This. If game state equals played, then ball collides with player 1, then ball DX, this stuff, it's basically if it collides with player 1, bounce. If it collides with player 2, bounce. If it's above, bounce. If it's below, bounce. That's it. Yeah, that's it. And yeah. That's everything. Let's see. I don't think ball has changed. Yeah, ball hasn't changed. Paddle never changes, but I'm just gonna show you guys. Paddle hasn't changed either. So, if I run this, it'll start bouncing off of stuff. I'll show you. Let's see. But it won't score yet. It'll bounce, but won't score. See if I like let it go. See, it didn't score and come back to the center. Just kept on going. So yeah, that's it for this update. It's just that. No real links to put in the description for this one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Like and subscribe.